He threatened to find a taxi or something to drive home. Didn't want to ride it back. He said it was boring and it was, you know, he just didn't want to do it. But we won him over. He actually rode back with us. I got him in the vestibule and, you know, where the window was open and there was, you know, a lot of noise and more motion. And he